is an Extreme Rules match and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
And guys, if you're looking for fireworks on this 4th of July, you came to the right place because this match will be nothing short of explosive.
Come on, Cole. You're better than that. Did you really have to go with the fireworks line? Oh, come on. Who am I kidding? Of course you did.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
And guys, allow me to say thank you to everybody watching at home for spending part of your Independence Day with us.
Congratulations, Cole. I thought for sure you were going to say some corny cliche about there being fireworks in this upcoming match. You showed a lot of reserve there. Very good job.
That's Byron's job.
Introducing the challenger from New York. Weighing in at 219 pounds, Mr. Jimmie! And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Joe Rogan!
Social media is buzzing, as it always is, when this title is defended.
About to learn a lot about these superstars and what makes them tick in this Extreme Rules match.
These matches always stress me out. An environment like this can turn a superstar into someone they never thought they'd become.
Or you could say this match reveals a superstar's true colors, Saxton. That's far more likely.
DDT! Spike!
Oh, I had that well scouted. Big impact off the leg drop.
Ducking out of trouble.
Everything is legal in an Extreme Rules match. What does a superstar have to do to adapt to a situation like this?
Exactly what you said, Cole. Adapt. To walk out on top in an Extreme Rules match, a superstar has to change themselves and tap into that dark side of their psyche.
Suplex brings them down.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Big time power slam.
Basement drop kick. The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Honing in on the arm.
Uh-oh.
Broken up with a fist to the face.
Uh-oh.
The arms are hooked.
Tiger suplex.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Oh, clothesline.
He's taking this to the floor now. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, boy, to the announce table now.
Oh, yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon. Quickly slips behind. German suplex.
Nine.
Nice takedown.
Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. He's about to become the chairman. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
He'll head to the ring.
There is some power behind that punch.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Here is your winner, and still World Heavyweight Champion, Joe Hogan.
Grabbing the win in this one is a serious accomplishment.
A win like this always...